spotch pampering treatment facial today. Okay. Sounds good to you. Sounds good to me too. Yes. Okay. So, we will begin with this product by Clinique. So it is a 7-day scrub cream, which indicates you can use once a week for your skin. So I'm just gonna softly, gently place on my wrist to show you how safe it is. And I'm gonna show on your wrist as well. Yes, let me show you as a sample. Make sure, just you never know, that you don't have any allergies to this stuff, you know. There you go, see, no irritation, no itchiness, okay, great. So we're gonna apply it on your face now. No fear, my hands are sterilized, sanitized. So that gave you the deepest scrub possible. So now I'm going to scrub it off of your face. So we really exfoliate the skin, get those dead skin cells off. And that's why we ask you go in the jacuzzi first, because that will open up the pores. Yes. Fresh layer of skin. No, it doesn't hurt, it just tickles. smallest possible needles. So these are how tall are they? I believe 0.5 millimeters. Very, very, very small. Half a millimeter, which is a millimeter is 1/10 of a centimeter. There's 2.5 centimeters in an inch, so you can conceive how small this needle really truly is. And we do this on everyone, especially if it's your first time at this spa. This spa is also a salon, so we like to play it safe. I mean, we don't want, you know, to get in trouble for having someone's skin irritated, you know. Okay, let's see if that skin is doing well. Excellent. Yeah, it's doing pretty well. It really is. Nothing too irritated. A couple red spots, marks here and there, but we're about to go over with something else now that we're done. Okay. I think the redness is more from the spin brush itself. Spin brush with the scrub. People say this is their favorite treatment, especially when people work with the esthetician for more custom session, which you did not book today. You just booked this along with the jacuzzi / hot tub. Yeah, we have the nicest, biggest hot tub. Like, it's literally $100,000. Spa pamper treatment. scratch marks at first go away. I was a bit worried that it wouldn't. We're gonna use this aloe cucumber and green tea spritz to finalize what we just did, to officially calm and relax you. Like a fresh salad, I know, with a hint of chemicals. Perfect, and we're just gonna finalize. That relaxation you're experiencing with some calming face cream. Skin again. Oh yes, it looks amazing. It actually like totally calmed down the redness, and it's gone now. Do you feel itchy by chance? No. Okay, excellent. So again, we use the Clinique face scrub, the Neutrogena spin brush. Better, right? You just feel so much better when you have a clean face, right? We washed away all those times. extracted them out, so that's my part of the job today. Enjoy the rest of your spa experience.